To roll a burrito, start by folding the left and right edges of the tortilla toward the center, but not all the way. At this point, the edges shouldn't be overlapping. Next, bring the top edge of the burrito down over the fillings and wrap it underneath them so it stays in place. Finally, roll the burrito toward yourself until it reaches the bottom edge of the tortilla.